So what company do you work for?
I don't work for a company. Oh. I'm private.
Oh, you have a private company?
Yeah.
Your company is called WeHaul or U-Haul? Or?
No, U-Ship is the
U-Ship.
It's a listing service. That's not the company. It's like eBay. U-Ship is a subsidiary of eBay.
Oh. And you're like, you have your own company and they hire you? Is that how? You have your own company and they hire you?
No, I work for myself.
Oh.
They just book me through U-Ship.
So do you have a receipt book or something, or?
No, it's all electronic.
Okay,
you booked it online?
Yeah, I just need to have you sign this saying you picked two drain snakes up, just for my reference.
No problem.
Here's a pen. Just because I've been having so many problems lately with stuff, you know? Like something.
What are these things called?
They're called drain snakes, electric drain snakes. Is this like a horse trailer or something? No, it's a moving trailer.
It's a car hauler.
Alright, cool. Alright, so.
Call you back, sir.
Yeah, sure. Watch out for the traffic here. So, how did you get hooked up with eBay?
Not eBay, it's U-Ship.
Oh, okay.
The name of the listing service is U-Ship. It's like PayPal. PayPal is owned by eBay. U-Ship is owned by eBay. It's all the same people, just different.
And then,
same umbrella, different shipping.
So, basically, you told eBay that you do shipping and they hooked you up or something? Is that?
They list it. It's just like classified ads, but it's a bidding service.
Oh. So how far did you drive today?
Oh, I started about 120 miles south of Portland. Obies, whatever it is, those down 200 miles south of San Francisco.
Oh, 300, that's almost LA, isn't it?
Yeah, just north of LA. About 70 miles, 80 miles. And then I got, the next day I get to go to LA, and then the day after that, San Diego, and then I head back east.
Wow. How long you been doing deliveries, or pickups?
About 14 months. I like it most days.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's like any job. It's good days and bad days.
So you deliver the stuff too, or you take it to somebody else?
No, I deliver it up.
Uh-huh.
One-stop shopping. Pick it up, haul it there, drop it off.
Okay, so you're going to take those snakes down to, where's this guy? Down in
some... It's Texas.
Oh, Texas.
Yeah. It's Grand Prairie, I think that's it. Just outside of Dallas. That's a long way.
Yeah, it's a little walk, yeah. So they're just sitting down here. Here it is right here. Now, let's see. I have these extra parts here. I don't know. They weren't in the picture or anything, but they kind of go to these things. If he wants them, he can have them. I don't know. What do you think? I didn't say anything to him about them.
I just have to keep track of it on the trailer. If I put
okay.
them on there, so. Is it just that one piece?
Yeah, those two pieces. What was your name again?
Daryl.
Daryl what?
Daryl.
Your last name was?
Oh, Blevins.
Blevins. Is that a English name?
I don't know. I don't know how
I didn't think about it too much. Okay, Daryl, thanks a lot for your help.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Well, good luck with your trip, man. Have a safe one.
All right.
Bye-bye. Bye. Trailer, 40-foot car trailer.